What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix download issues with Google Chrome on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. This problem can be caused by your Chrome and Windows settings, an unreliable network connection, outdated drivers on your PC, or because of browser extensions and the Windows firewall blocking downloads on your system. First, you should make sure that you're using a reliable network connection. While using your Chrome browser, navigate to speedtest.net. On this page, preview your average upload and download speed. If you notice an unreliable download speed, make sure to restart your router if you haven't done this in a while, and reduce the number of devices connected to the same network. When this is done, open a new incognito window in your browser and try to restart the download. If the download starts without issues, the problem is most likely related to your browser extensions. Select the extensions icon and click on Manage Extensions. On this window, disable all extensions and re-enable them one by one to see which one is causing the download problem. If the problem persists, open up your Windows settings. In the Network and Internet section, navigate to VPN. Make sure that your VPN or proxy connection is disabled when downloading files. A VPN can be beneficial, but can also prevent downloads in your Google Chrome browser. Next, navigate to the Privacy and Security section while in your settings. Here, scroll down and click on Downloads folder. Ensure that the Downloads folder access and Let apps access your downloads folder options are enabled. When this is done, you should also ensure that you have enough available storage left for the download. In your system settings, click on Storage. It might take a second to load your storage information, and you can see if you have enough space left. If your storage is almost full, you should delete your temporary files, including files in your recycle bin, previous Windows versions, and other files you no longer need. In case nothing helped you out, then make sure to update your network drivers. Open up your Device Manager application. On this window, expand your network adapters. Right-click the one you are using and select Update Driver. On this window, select Search Automatically for Drivers. If unsure which network adapter you are using, repeat this step with each in this list of devices. All of these steps and additional information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.